them, they are mostly they are marine. They live in marine water, and they mainly called as they are close relatives to cnidarians. They are close relatives to cnidarians. Means most of the characters they are related to the cnidarians, and here they are called as walnuts or comb jellies. They are called as walnuts or comb jellies because they contain 8 comb plates. They contain 8 comb plates. They help in the locomotion. They are look like a ball like structure. They contain 8 comb plates which help in the locomotion. These are the comb plates. Flagella, which help in the locomotion. Comb plates and that flagella help in the locomotion. And here they are they contain loso cells which help in the capturing of food. In cnidarians, they show the bioluminescence. Means at the night, they show the lighting, they emit the light. That is called as a bioluminescence. And in them, the development is indirect, means they contain larval stages. They are a cnidipinned larva. Example, Fluorobrachia. It is the Fluorobrachia. Okay. Here, Phylloctenophora, they are marine, and they are close relatives to cnidarians. Most of the characters that are related to cnidarians. And they are called as walnuts or comb jellies. And they contain 8 comb plates. These are the comb plates. Which help in the locomotion. And in them, they contain loso cells which help in the capture of food. The cnidarians, they contain nidoblasts, nidocytes. They help in the capture of food. Here, they loso cells help in the capture of food. They show the bioluminescence, means they emit the light at night. And in them, the development is indirect. They show the larval stage, that is the cnidipid larva. And in cnidarians, they contain the planula larva. In this, they are cnidipid larva is present. And that is the